Sultan Ibrahim Ibni Almarhum Sultan Iskandar said he would not permit power struggle crisis between Malay leaders to continue. In conjunction with his 59th birthday, the Johor ruler expressed his deep concern over the crisis but said that he was proud of the tolerance between races and religion in the state. The ruler stated that day by day, Malays are dragged into a credibility crisis which tarnishes the image and confidence in institutions led by Malaysia, which in the end diminishes the confidence, influence and true power of Malays. Sultan Ibrahim wants Malay leaders to engage in a dialogue, work together hand in hand, and have an open mind as it would help on improving their honour and safeguarding their interests. The ruler also urged Malays to arise and unite as a major and influential race without the need to offend or sideline other races.